In the last video, we fixed the black area behind the three guys in the back row from this to this. Now we're going to fix the gash above the guy in the middle's head and the roof. Press Z and choose the zoom tool and zoom in. We need to draw a mask, so push F for the free select tool and make sure there's a check mark in the box below for feathered edges and it's set to 10. Now go here where the shadow meets the white trim and click, then go all the way over here and line that line up along the shadow and the white trim and click. Come down here where the white meets the dark area and click, and then come over here and where the white meets the dark area, click, and then double click. Choose the clone tool, it's the one that looks like a stamp, or press C on the keyboard. Come right here on this line in the middle of this piece of trim and do Ctrl click. That's the area that we're going to copy. Now I'm going to hit Shift, and that's going to create a line from the area that I'm copying to the area that I'm copying it to. And I'm going to make sure that line lines up on that line in the piece of trim that I selected earlier. Then I'm going to click, and hopefully everything is lined up. And when we drag, it'll all match nice and even. And it's only affecting the area inside the mask. Now let's do Ctrl Shift A, and that removes the mask, and Ctrl Shift J to zoom out. That looks better. Now let's zoom back in on the roof and press C on the keyboard for the clone tool, and we'll fix the rest of the roof. There's one little spot on the roof near the gouge that doesn't look bad, so I'm going to do Ctrl click and choose that area. And then I'm going to move my other circle over the gouge and click and move and click and move and click. I'm not going to do a drag, because if I were to drag the area that I selected, that circle, whatever it moves over is going to copy it to the other circle, and there's too much bad stuff. So I'm just going to do a bunch of small individual clicks till I make a big enough area where I can start dragging. When you've created a big enough good area, you can start dragging. And as you move your mouse around, the area that you're copying from, when you get close to a bad spot, release the mouse for a split second. The copy area will pop back to where it started, and then you can continue dragging your mouse. And I'm going to do that for the whole roof. And that finishes the main part of the roof. Now we've got to finish the black area along the bottom edge of the shingles. Gonna do Ctrl click and choose this black area, move my mouse over a little bit, and drag it across the rest of the gouge. And that part's fixed. Now I'm going to zoom in on what's left of the gouge in the fascia board. I'm going to do Ctrl click and choose this area here, and I'm gonna do a series of individual clicks and short drags and rough in over this remaining gouge area. Now push F on the keyboard to choose the free select tool. We need to make another mask to get nice straight lines between the white trim and the dark fascia board. And we're going to draw a mask like we've done before. Now push C on the keyboard for the clone tool. Choose the area you want to copy and do Ctrl click. And then drag inside the mask. And when you're done fixing that area, do Ctrl Shift A to get rid of the mask and Ctrl Shift J to zoom out. In the next video, I'll show you how to fix this guy's arm and face. Well, that's it for this one. I hope it helped you out. If you liked it, thumbs up would be greatly appreciated. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. God bless. Bye.